but Desmond's brain is lighting up like a string of firecrackers.
Here it comes.
What is that? What's going on?
This is the end, Desmond. Scheduled for deletion.
What are you doing?
What is a man but the sum of his memories? We are the stories we live, the tales we tell ourselves.
Don't do this.
I'm saving you, idiot. Go! Go!
I write these lines with a steady hand and a light heart. We are in Acre now, Sophia and I, with the 5 Masyaf keys in our possession, and all the time in the world. Sophia is a seasoned traveler and a fine companion to have so far from home. Tomorrow we will make our way to Masyaf, and once there, into Altair's library, to fulfill our father's forgotten dream. Forgive the shortness of this letter, dear sister. For it is late, and we are tired. Perhaps, with luck, the next words you hear from me will be in person. Con affetto, Ezio.